An art investment is a great way to diversify your investment portfolio. Some even consider it to be a better investment than paper assets. The first step is to simply choose a piece of art that will increase in value over a period of time. Yes, it sounds simple enough, but there is a little more to it. So this is where we bring in Kalpana Shah, director of Tao Art Gallery in Mumbai, and also an avid art collector. With almost a decade of experience of trading in art, Kalpana shares with us a few useful tips that could help you make a smart investment in art.
Whatever other people say, one has to be very clear in his mind that this investment in art is for long term. If you think of the investment for your children, it's wonderful. The best thing is to go to the galleries. Galleries have the responsibility of showing good art, right art, and not getting into any fakes. The guidance has to be there of buying good artist and good work of a particular artist. There are different category of works which maybe with experienced eye we can make out. First of all, you have to see the condition of the work, the technique that is used, and you don't have to be too much technical. Sometimes art is very intuitive. Your heart likes it. Sometimes there are no reasons why you like a particular art. When you see the sincerity of the work and the history of artist, what he has produced all these years and what kind of work he is doing, and even for the fresh artist, suddenly a new talent you come across, and if you see something new, so that is something very original. See, anyone can go and buy a canvas and art colors, but all can't paint. That from gallery, whether you buy work worth 1 crore or 1 lakh, but at least you will get value for your money. You will get proper guidance. Like, let me give you example. This is Tao's anniversary show, where there are works which are worth 1 crore also, 25 lakhs, 20 lakhs, 18 lakhs, 15 lakhs, and even 1 lakh, 60,000. Let me give you one example. This is worth 2 lakhs, 70,000, but this is an amazing artist called Nanda Das, and the innocence of a person he's showing through a goat. Like here, this Devdatta, Devashish Datta, I mean, he is worth 60,000. Look at the size of the canvas. And it is in the show on the same platform with Raza and Paresh Maiti and Arzan and Radha's sculpture and many other important artists. So, and here if you see, this is Priyanka from Delhi. This canvas is worth 1 lakh. I would say that because of the boom in art, and maybe the Indian art scenario changed drastically in 2005, 2006, 2007, and that boom was not handled maturely by few people. If you go to the dealers, I mean, who hardly knows about art and who wants to just get into art just for the money's sake, then you are a loser. The moment you realize that what you have bought is precious and valuable, automatically you start taking care of it and not ignore it. But every year I would say that you have to maintain all the stock that you have, look at all your art, see the canvas from behind, front, all your showpieces, I mean the sculptures or installation. So that maintenance is required. That's the only advice I would give, that from where you are buying is very important.
I keep bumping into people who are keen on art, but they are very wary, a little cautious of putting their hard-earned money into it. But we here at Smart Money are saying that if you like a certain piece of art, if your heart is set on it, go ahead and buy it, because it is going to appreciate in value. And of course, it's going to give you joy when it stands there on your wall for many, many years. But of course, the idea is to keep dreaming big and keep aspiring. Thanks for joining us.